Hello everyone, in this video we're going to go through the Sprint 6 retrospective meeting minutes. So what went wrong? Did we do a good job estimating our team's velocity? Yes, the team's velocity was estimated correctly and was on par with what each team member worked, which was 40 hours. Did we do a good job estimating the points for each user story? Yes, for Sprint 6 we did a good job estimating the time required for each user story to be completed. Did each team member work as scheduled? Yes. One went right. Development and production servers were brought up in a timely manner. Version 10.1 of Mobile Judge was redeployed to the production and development server with the fixes to the API sync functionality. How to address issues in the next sprint, what to improve in the process, continuous communication between the team and the product owner, and how to improve the product. Ask for feedback from the end users to see what improvements can be made.